A unique and one and only little frog from Borneo, the third largest island in the world and the largest in Asia, located north of Java, west of Sulawesi, and east of Sumatra, Indonesia, has been found to have an exceedingly rare and irregular anatomical feature, Barbarula kalimantanensis, the only known frog with no lungs. The Bornean flat-headed frog fetches all of its oxygen via its skin. Local gold mining operations, however, are snappily contaminating the streams where the frog lives.